How to format a hard drive with Windows 2000. If you're tearing your hair out trying to format your new hard drive, this guide will stop the premature balding by explaining the process. You will need a new hard drive, basic computer knowledge, and patience. Step 1. Connect your new drive to your computer and follow the on-screen installation instructions. Step 2. Click on the Start button, then right-click on My Computer and select Manage. Step 3. Select Disk Management under Storage from the navigation pane on the left side of the window. Step 4. Right-click on the new drive and select Format from the pop-up menu. Choose either the NTFS or FAT32 format for the new drive. While the FAT32 format has a file size limit of 4 gigabytes, the NTFS format is only compatible with later versions of Windows. Step 5. Give the drive a name, such as New Drive, and then click on Quick Format for new disk drives or Full Format for existing drives. A full format will take much longer than a quick format, but all the information will be completely erased. Step 6. Wait for the computer to finish formatting and then check the new drive by transferring a file and then accessing it. Did you know? An exabyte is 1 billion gigabytes. In 2006, the total volume of all internet traffic worldwide was 8.4 exabytes a year and growing.